I worry about how his lungs would handle it if he were to get really sick. So this is a big relief to get his shot today.